Unfortunate indeed. I had thought the most I could wish for was to take the life of one he loved, just as he did to me. But it seems I was wrong. And I shall have my revenge. We shared a dream. I would be the king of the world. She would be my queen. And together, we would rule like the gods we are. But you crushed that dream, grounded into dust. You will pay for what you've done. I'll tear you apart with my bare hands.
And what of you? How many people have you killed? How many dreams have you crushed? You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them. You'll get no pity from me, Kuka. No pity. And no mercy.
By my hand, Brosfield. My hatred for you is unending, and yielding. Let this palace be your grave!
What? The world has chosen. I am in my element. Have no strength. The Earth will always be my domain!
Let's go. There, there. You mustn't get yourself worked up.
Wait!
Another time, Muthos.
Is that all of them?
I think so.
Well, Luda scum. Who the fuck invited them? Not that that's the biggest surprise we've had today. Where did you learn to do that, Torgal? Not telling, eh? Suit yourself.
Gav, we have to find Clive.
Right, sorry.
You missed one.
We were worried.
So was I. I was so close. If it hadn't been for my gift, I would have finished him.
I'm just glad you got...